Alright guys, so we are at 11 Mile State Park in Colorado. We got in last night, we set up camp. Took us about 5 hours because when we booked our campsite, we knew that there was going to be a little bit of a hike considering it's backcountry camping. No one told us that hike was going to be about 2 miles. Mm-hmm. So it took us about 5 hours to set up camp last night. We're all super tired today, so we're going to take an easy day. We're going to do some hiking, some driving. We got to go back into town, so we'll take y'all along for that journey. So we decided that we're gonna go on this hike down to the lake and be able to show you our view from down there. The view is absolutely spectacular, so come along. Go, go, go!
It looks so clear.
Alright guys, that was the view from the bottom. Now we're going to take you to the top view, which is even more spectacular.